इलेक्शन एक्सपेंडिचर मॉनिटरिंग, कंप्लेंट मॉनिटरिंग कंट्रोल रूम एंड कॉल सेंटर। डिस्क्लेमर: दिस ट्रेनिंग मटेरियल इज फॉर यूज इन ट्रेनिंग ऑफ ऑफिशियल्स। इट शुड नॉट बी रेफर्ड एज गाइडलाइन ऑफ इलेक्शन कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया। इन केस ऑफ एनी वेरियंस इन दिस ट्रेनिंग मटेरियल द ईसीआई गाइडलाइंस रूल्स रेगुलेशन शैल प्रिवेल। कंप्लेंट मॉनिटरिंग कंट्रोल रूम एंड कॉल सेंटर। A 24/7 call center shall be established in the control room at the district level to operate from the date of announcement of election. An All India toll free number is 1950 to receive complaints related to elections. A senior officer shall be put in charge of the control room and call center, who shall be responsible for receiving and recording the complaints and passing them on to the officer concerned. Complaint monitoring system shall be supervised by returning officer, and RO shall ensure that every complaint is inquired into within 24 hours of receipt. All complaints should be entered in the complaint register with timings noted against each complaint and should be entered into a register to be maintained. The format of daily action report of RO on call center is shown on the screen. The expenditure-related complaints are to be passed on immediately to the officer concerned of the FST with intimation to the expenditure observer. MCC-related complaints to be passed on to the general observer. The expenditure observer and general observer shall inspect this register from time to time. In this video, we have discussed about complaint monitoring control room and call center. If you have any doubt or want any clarification, then you can contact through the mail shown on the screen. For other videos on election-related material, you can visit the web address as shown on the screen. Thank you.